Hello students, to answer this question, let us understand the two types of group in experiments. First is the experimental group.